Hello everyone, welcome back to Vocabulary. This is episode 33, Study at its Best. So these are the words which we are going to cover in today's session: geologist, geometry, geography, biologist, biography, autobiography, biopsy, autopsy, botanist, zoologist, and zodiac. So let's start. Geologist. Geologist derives from Greek ge or geo, earth. The science is geology. Geologist is a person who specializes in geologic research and study. The adjective is geological, and in its pronunciation they stress on all syllable. Here's a usage. My background as a geologist is a major influence on this book, as it is on many of my books. Geometry. Geometry, GE plus metron, by etymology, measurement of the earth. It is that branch of mathematics treating of the measurement and properties of solid and plane figures, such as angles, triangles, squares, spheres, prisms, etc. The mathematician is a geometrician. The adjective is geometric. In its pronunciation, they stress on om syllable, and here's a usage. I think in geometry, you can come to very accurate conclusions with just your sensibilities, if not your instincts. Geography. Geography is writing about or mapping the earth. A practitioner of the science is a geographer. The adjective is geographic. It comes from graphene, to write. Graphene is a Greek root. The name George is also derived from GE or geo, earth, plus ergon, work. The first George was an earth worker or farmer. In its pronunciation, they stress an ox syllable, and he's a usage. These trends will affect everything from geography to culture and politics. Biologist. Biologist combines bios, life, with logos, science, or study. The science is biology. The adjective is biological. Its pronunciation is stressed on all syllable, and here's a usage. Biologist Matt is alarmed by the abrupt 2008 rise in grizzly mortality from conflicts both with livestock and hunters. Biography and autobiography. Bio's life is also found in biography, writing about someone's life. Autobiography is the story of one's life written by oneself. The auto in autobiography means self. In the pronunciations of both of these words, they stress on ox syllable. And here are the usages. Biography. Watching novelists insult one another is one of the primary pleasures of his biography. Autobiography. Then I picked up a book that shredded my facile preconceptions. Hard Stuff, the autobiography of Mayor Kidman Young. Biopsy is a medical examination of view, generally through a microscope, of living tissue, frequently performed when cancer is suspected. It comes from opsis, opticus, view, or vision. So what happens in this procedure is a small part of the tissue is cut from the affected area, and the end of the microscope itself are investigated for the evidence of malignancy or tumor. In its pronunciation, there is stress on bio syllable, and here's a usage. In the small living room where we last met, he seemed more gaunt than wiry, his ear bandaged after a biopsy. Autopsy. A biopsy is contrasted with an autopsy, which is a medical examination of a corpse in order to discover the cause of death. The autos in autopsy means, as you know, self. In an autopsy, the surgeon or pathologist determines by actual view or sight rather than by theorizing what brought the corpse to its present grievous state. In its pronunciation, this is on aw syllable, and here's a usage. Autopsy found highly toxic cyanide levels in the blood of the not-so-dearly departed. Botanist. Botanist is from Greek botan, plant. The field is botany. The adjective is botanical. And its pronunciation is stressed on both syllable, and here's a usage. What a paradise this would be for the botanist in spring or for the portrait painter. Zoologist. Zoologist is from Greek zoion, animal. The science is zoology. The adjective is zoological, as in zoological gardens. And its pronunciation is stressed on all syllable, and here's a usage. The zoologist at University of Tübingen in Germany gave a bunch of spiders some LSD. Zodiac. The zodiac is a diagram used in astrology of the parts of the sun, moon, and planets. It contains in part Latin names for various animals, like Scorpio for scorpion, Leo for lion, Cancer for crab, Taurus for bull, Aries for ram, and Pisces for fish. The adjective is zodiacal, and its pronunciation is stressed on zo syllable, and here's the usage. From the resourceful rat to the fertile pig, the 12 zodiac heads ostensibly represent different periods in the Chinese calendar. Okay guys, this was it for this episode. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode. And please subscribe to my channels.